we did a build day, our first one in 2016 or 2017. And since then, we have now built 200 websites. Today, actually, we are hitting 200 websites, which is really exciting.
Through the digital core building websites, we're putting more content online that's going to be supportive for people. It's going to show that who they are is like exactly who they're supposed to be. And there's other people who do relate.
The importance of the websites is the ability to brand and create an identity where one doesn't exist. To have a digital presence is really to have a presence at all.
So in one day, we build 10 WordPress.com websites, and we have volunteers who are developers, who are designers, who are copywriters, who come together at 9 a.m. and until 5 p.m., they build a site from scratch. Now, these websites can be a simple platform to provide an overview of an organization. It can be a way to report incidents of violence. It can be a way to have a petition signed. Basically, throughout the day, you get to work with your organization, with your activists, to really make their vision come to life.
The reason why I do tech is because I think that there's a huge amount of opportunity to do change.
It's just super important to, you know, be able to like lend your time, and it's just like a humbling, really awesome experience. I'm so happy to have been able to be a part of it.
It's been great to watch the growth of the organization through our partnership, not only just with the number of sites that we've built, but the kind of impact that they've had within the community.
One of the interesting parts we're doing with Impact, and with Digital Core in particular, is providing a way for queer people to give back in a meaningful way. So maybe you've never tried your hand at design, maybe you've never really built a WordPress.com website. This is a way to network, come together, build up your portfolio, and really create something tangible. You only have one day, but by the end of the day, you learned a new skill, you've made some new friends, and you've really supported a big cause.